With you, I haven't actually read today's chapter, so I have no idea what to do for the next 37 minutes.
Baldwin, suspend all teaching immediately. I have an announcement.
Oh, yes, sir, Principal Stickler. Class, if anyone needs me, I'll be out wandering the halls.
Nurse Fishington, if you please. Attention, students. As you know, homecoming is almost upon us. And, as is tradition, we will need a grand float to lead the homecoming parade. Students, I want you to come up with different themes for the float, and we will use the best one.
Oh, Principal Stickler! I have an idea!
Oh, yes, the fake redhead.
I feel that the theme which best captures the essence of homecoming is the theme of beauty.
Principal Stickies!
You, the child who looks like a dinosaur.
My fellow classmates, I have an idea that's way better than bees. The theme of radical.
Come on, Milo. We already decided we were using my idea.
A little friendly competition. I love it. All right, everyone, here's a new idea I'd like to float by you. The boys will build one float, and the girls will build another. Tomorrow morning, at Freshwater Stadium, I will select which is worthy of leading the parade. This will also decide who is better, boys or girls.
Well, good luck, Milo. You guys are gonna need it.
Ha! More like won't, because I have a plan. All right! Gentlemen, what is, like, the radicalest thing that you can think of?
Ninjas!
Rock and roll.
Brontosaurus?
Shock-to-boss! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Those are all pretty rad, but not nearly as rad as this!
Ooh. Wow, Milo! That's actually really good.
Yeah, with a float like that, we'll win for sure.
Oh, yeah. I have total confidence that nothing those girls can do could ever touch this. With that being said, I think the first thing we should do is send someone to spy on them and find out what they're planning.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, but who?
It should be someone who's really good at talking to girls.
And someone with really soft hair.
Oh, face it, Steve Jackson. You are irresistible. You have to be our spy. Here, take these notes, all right? If anyone becomes suspicious, just read what I wrote and everything will be fine.
Hey, Fimberly.
Steve Jackson, you know my name.
Yeah, I'm really good with names. Here, let me help you with that glitter.
Oh, thank you.
How about I help you carry it back to your team? On the way, I'll listen to you talk about how your day is going.
I love you, Steve Jackson.
Seriously? No way.
Hey, B. I'm back. Great. Did you get the... Steve Jackson! What are you doing here?
Hey, B.
Steve Jackson carried the glitter for me. Oh, isn't that dreamy of him? Yeah. Wait, shouldn't you be helping out your own team? This is very suspicious.
Use the note thingies!
Girl, you so fine. You can trust Steve Jackson.
Can me see float now?
I actually have the blueprints right here, and... Wait a minute! Did Milo send you here to spy on our float, Steve Jackson?
Well, yeah. Can't blame a guy for trying, right?
I don't. But now, as much as it kills me to say it, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
It's cool. Later.
All right, ladies! Listen up! Those boys think they're clever. Trying to spy on us, but you can play it that game. We're gonna spy on their float. And we will do so using the stealthiest, cleverest, most resourceful master of disguise this world has ever seen. I'm a man!
Milo, we have a situation.
Oscar, please. I am trying to put together a soundtrack for the float right now.
La, la, la.
This place is boring!
Hey!
I lost my car! I have to burp!
Look, Clamantha, you can't be here right now!
What? Who is this Clamantha you speak of? I am a boy like you! Let's do some boy stuff! Like jujitsu!
Somebody please help me!
Huh? Clam with a mustache!
Oscar, what is all the commotion about?
I think the girls sent Clamantha over to spy on us.
What? I cannot believe they would do that! Well, three can play at that game. Only now the name of the game is... Sabotage!
Stink Bomb? Nice! So, who's gonna do it? Not nice. Hi.
What is taking him so long? Green Apple to Blue Wizard! Blue Wizard, do you copy?
So, thought you could sabotage our float, huh?
What have you done with my brother?
Don't worry, he's safe. But he had to be punished for that little stunt he tried to pull.
They're teaching me how to crochet! It's actually really fun, Milo.
You monsters!
That's right! From now on, Oscar is crocheting for the girls' team. He's our brother now.
Oh, you have crossed the line, Bee! I hope you're prepared for the consequences!
Oh, we are ready for anything you can dish out.
Well then, I guess we'll see you tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning it is.
I hope that you have a pleasant evening.
Bye, Milo!
Milo, wait! It doesn't have to be this way!
It's too late for you, Oscar! You've already been brainwashed by their goonies!
Oh, boys! Prepare to be humiliated, because we're sure to win when Principal Stickler sees this! Feast your eyes on our beautiful fish mermaid princess with matching handbag and accessories.
What?
Yeah? Well, that's nothing compared to this! Our radical party robot with surround sound and lasers!
For hands?
I'd like to see your flow bring the party like this!
It's nice, but you know, there's one thing your float is missing!
Albert, hit him with the macho laser!
Chelsea, Veronica, defensive maneuvers! Clamantha, Koi, counterattack!
All right, girl power!
Guys, we were all hoping this moment would never come, but now there's no turning back! Time to mess up their hair!
Exploding out here!
Oh my!
This is the most
incredible thing I've ever seen.
Huh?
What finer way to celebrate homecoming than with the greatest team of all time?
Me! Which team is responsible for this masterpiece?
Well, I guess it's sort of a collaboration.
Yeah!
Well then, that means
everyone's a winner!
I'm sure glad we're all back together again. I mean, what would I do without my favorite gal pal?
Yeah, I learned that when it comes to boys and girls, we're all equal. And in this case, we're all equally immature.
And I learned that crocheting is a fun leisure activity for fish of any gender. Look, I made you both sweater vests.
Thanks, Oscar.
What's in the bag, Mouse?
Well, I got quite a deal, my friend. Big shoe sale. Mid and low-rise boots, mid-cap casual dress boots, platform pumps, Uva Girl righteous pumps, shortcut booty cuff, shortcut booty regular, ballet flats, cha-cha heels, high-heel boots, slouch leather clogs wide, and all on sale.
Oh, that's nothing. I always get half off.
Oh, please.